My name is Dexter Sharper, and I'm happy to be here. I'm a state representative, District 177, which 90% of the city of Valdosta is in my district, and then I maybe have like 10% in the county. But I'm going to be brief. 6 minutes is a long time and a short time, all at the same time. But just tell you about me. The biggest thing is I'm a servant. If nothing else, I've been serving all my life. I started serving in this community probably when I was 6 years old through my mom's church and doing a lot of things in the community. So that's when I started serving and being a part of this community. As I got a little older, I got to middle school, high school, I became what you call a peer counselor. And that gave me the opportunity to serve there again, serving every day that I can, every weekend, community service, helping out the older people, beautification projects, anything that I could do to get involved, I did that. So once I got a little older, after 21, 22 years old, I started doing more baseball, football, basketball coaching in the youth in our cities, Boys and Girls Club, Mission Hunter Center. I continue to serve. The key thing is serving. No matter what, you gotta serve. All of you that are looking at and running for office, you gotta serve. It's not about what you're gonna say tonight. I want the work that I've done speak for me, not the words that I say. So that's why I'm gonna just encourage all of you tonight that are running. Let it be about serving. If you don't win, guess what? If you serve, it's gonna be in you. People don't wanna just see you when it's time for the election. That's not serving, that's just running for office. So it's about serving, and that's what's gonna help you. If you've been serving, guess what? It's gonna help you. So at that point, people saw my service, and they saw my leadership. And I tell people, you gotta be a leader. You gotta first be a humble servant to be a leader. So I began, after I did all the sports and all that, helping out the kids, I never stopped. And then city council came available. One guy said, Dexter, you'll be a great city councilman. He said, you serve the people, and you are a leader. I say, well, let's go for it. And guess what? The people said, hey, we agree. You have been serving. You are a leader. So I became city councilman. At that time, I was the youngest ever city councilman in the history of this city. And to this day, I'm the youngest African-American city councilman in the history of this city. And I continue to serve. When I went on a city council, guess what I was still doing? Serving. I was serving where people needed me. When they didn't need me, I was still serving. And then, once I went out, I served so good, I guess, that my peers on the city council elected me to be mayor pro tem. Mayor pro tem, a little young buck me, was the mayor pro tem because they respected my service and my leadership. And I worked hard at it, and I did it. So after a few years went by, state representative position came available. They say, hey, look, we're looking. Guess what? One mother banker said, hey, you know what? You'll be a great state representative. I said, well, I'll tell you what. Let's give it a try. So from the time I was serving as a young kid, 6 years old, all the way up to the time I was getting ready to run, I said, well, you know what? I'm going to do it. Because I know how to serve, and I know how to lead. So here's another opportunity for me to do it on an even bigger level. So you still haven't heard this back, okay? We never ever had an African-American state representative in the history of Valdosta, Lowndes County, this whole area, ever. So you know, you're like, okay, well, I'm gonna give it a try. So through faith, hard work, and dedication, and commitment to serving and leading, I won. 2012, I became the first ever African-American state representative in this whole entire area. Through serving. Through listening to people. It's not about talking and saying what you're gonna do, it's about the action that they already see that you're doing. I'm already doing the job. I'm already a state representative here. I've worked hard, I've served, I did my best to lead and be a great example that I can be. I know how to do the job. I fought for the people and I continue to fight for the people. I love helping our older people get the things that they need. I'm a Georgia paramedic, and I still am a paramedic. I try to go out when I can between my schedules because I love helping and serving people. That's what you gotta have in this business. You gotta serve and love people. Okay, so I'm still serving.
I would like to continue to serve you guys. I want to serve. I love serving. I don't have a whole lot of other things that I have to do in my schedule. So I have the time. I have the energy. I have the effort. I have everything I need to continue to serve you guys as State Representative 177. So I'm just asking you guys to share with your friends that Dexter Sharper wants to continue to serve and lead in this community as State Rep 177. So we go ahead and vote me in again for 2016. Hopefully one day I will be able to serve and lead on a bigger level in 2024 as your president one day. Thank you so much.